More colleges in North Carolina getting serious about booster shots. UNC Charlotte and Lenoir-Rhyne campuses will require students and staff to get weekly COVID tests or a booster shot. Davidson College also requiring boosters in order to return for the semester.